lives of the Jedi. I'm a fly with a red eye. If you got as high as me, you would die like a Jedi. I've been dark side living and I hope that I'm forgiven, but I don't give a fuck if I'm not, cause I'm winning. Burn me alive, see if I die. Rise from the ashes, no longer Jedi. I'm with the Sith, suck on my dick. Please call me Vader, I'm not Anakin.
We might do the Mama Well storyline, just cause. Shit. We ain't been here in a bit. Thanks, dog.
Get you anything?
Thanks, Claire.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Spot in the menu here.
The chulo bowl with the bun? Yeah, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks. Lime juice and ginger beer.
And a splash of love.
That's right. In the drink's name.
Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
Hell yeah.
This is booming, I hope.
Seen it yourself. Can't complain. Folks always get thirsty, and we're here when they do.
How's the afterlife? Work with you.
No real complaints. Fights are rare, and when they do...
I really like Claire. She's awesome.
Killer clientele. Am I right?
Your words, not mine.
You're definitely going for a drink.
Tough day?
I don't like any other.
So, what'll it be?
A Jackie Wells, duh! So you can buy a bunch of shit here, okay? I'm guessing she sells other shit, yeah. That was cool.
Hey, interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
You ought to run this by a fixer first.
That's facts.
Fuck the middleman. They're cash drained.
Attitude like that won't get you far in this life.
Facts.
I need a consultant. I need a transporter. Will you do it or not?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Okay.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront. Then
I remember this being a real fucking annoying mission.
Once you locate,
I've only done like a handful of side missions, so.
Then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
I want to see how close I am to... Mama Wells. We're gonna go talk to the cops. Well, I'm gonna see if I have a teleport out there. Bro, how do I get out of here? I don't remember. Over here, I think. Later, bro. We fast travel. lot of shit here.
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
This dude's huge.
Can't complain. MaxTac rated a black clinic not long past.
Nice.
Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
So... Oh, I can afford some. Oh, wait, I can afford some of these. Not these. Can I put it on my arms? I just wanted to own it. I'm gonna keep the hand things that we have now. We got arms. Increases armor by 50. This is 1600. Might as well. Taking damage, there's a 2% chance of releasing a large. Increases health regen outside of combat by 1 point per second. Health drops to 15%. Release electroshock. This one's 1600. Which is this one? 800? We're going to get both of these. Alright, we're all implanted up, baby. I need to go through my shards real quick. Journal. That's not what I wanted. Shards. What's up, Flash? Bunch of shit here. Oh, it's just a gun laying here. Alright, we got some upgrades. Cyber Psycho sighting. Neutralize the threat! Okay. Now, let's do the... let's go lay Jackie to rest. There's a lot that comes with this mission, and I really want to do it. And this will kill us time for our... What's up, baby? This kills time for the next part of whatever. We fast travel to the downside of town. Go talk to Mama Wells. We hang out. We have a good time. We kick Flash in the shins. You know, normal things.
Already. Sure got that ear to the ground.
Shivers. Anyway, you need something. You know where to find me.
Always, Señor Padre.
Nice to see you. But yeah, sit. Sit. You want a beer?
Wouldn't mind one.
I'm not gonna say no to a beer. It's too hot, you're right.
Salud. A lot of time has passed. How you been?
I'm dying.
Hanging in there somehow.
Somehow. You could have come over for dinner. Nuestra casa es tu casa. But okay. We put it behind.
She's mad at me, oh God.
I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
Could help you with that.
Gracias, mi cielo. But I will manage. It's enough you come to say goodbye.
An ofrenda. What's that exactly?
Friends and family. We gather to celebrate the departed. Our memories of them. And we bring things they loved in life and might need in the after.
Sure some beer would be at the top of Jackie's list.
And there will be beer.
Want to take part in the ceremony, but want to do it the right way, in line with tradition.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. But something I'd lay by his casket, that'd do justice to his memory. I don't got anything.
I got something.
But your heart is in the right place.
Put his heart in there.
Don't worry. He's symbolic. Look for something in his garage. His past is all there.
Jackie had a garage?
He used it for his motorcycle, mostly. But not so long ago, he moved in. You'll find something there, I'm sure.
You won't mind me digging through his stuff?
No, mijo. He's gone, and funerals are for the living, not the dead. Toma, take the key.
Aye, aye, Capitan.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Nah, don't mention it, V. You have respect. I admire that. The garage is on Republic. Ahí te veo.
Deuces! Boop! Oh, yeah, that's right.
Ivy.
Misty!
You here alone? This is not
I used to sit on the stairs when I was 10. 26 now.
Oh.
If anything was gonna happen. It wouldn't have taken
Holy shit, me and Misty are the same age. That's random.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two. I know it's gonk. It's just... I miss him. A lot.
I know, Misty.
Wanna sit? Catch up?
Hardly gonk at all. Just, well, human.
I guess.
You know each other long?
Half our lives. Grew up in the same streets. Saw each other a lot, but just never got together.
Till a year back.
Yeah. Best darn year of my life.
Aww.
Jack talked about you a lot. Always saying how much you meant to him.
Did he really say that? I bet he used different words.
Maybe. But that's what he meant.
It's facts.
I really believe that.
You actually got to know him. The real Jackie. Everybody else thought he was a goofball with a rough-hewn face and an edge. But they're wrong.
What did you see in him?
Let me tell you what he told me once. Told me he'd take a bullet for me. In an instant. Even if it'd kill him.
Spoken like a true Haywood boy.
Facts.
A man. With dreams, ambitions. Only thing they cost him was his life.
Aww.
There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
How come you're outside?
I don't have the key.
Jackie never gave you a set. You two didn't get that far?
He offered, but I wanted him to have his own space.
Aww.
Just his own.
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. You need to find something he really cared about.
Can we just lay Misty beside it?
You mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon?
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms. She wouldn't want me touching any of his things. Disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie would want you here. That's more important. Come on.
Put that key in. Key's dope.
It's a fine piece of metal and mechanics. He was so psyched. Love to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him, it's a miracle he never wiped out.
Yeah, facts.
Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his form of meditation. He used to say, barbells are the best listeners. They understand all your problems and never give you gonk advice.
Facts, though.
Gotta be hanging here since 2020. Guess no man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
Some titties!
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
That's definitely why they're up there. Yeah. For Whom the Bell Tolls, Ernest Hemingway.
Jack read it a dozen times. Always right before a big job. He said the guy who wrote it was tougher than Morgan Blackhand.
You read it? Is it any good?
I never got the chance.
It'd be a good tribute for the ofrenda, though. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie.
Mm-hmm. They both wanted more out of life. Dante's captain of the NC Blackouts now. Oh, Jackie.
Is that a mandola?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a long story.
Hey. You all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should sweep all the dark energy out of this place. A sand mandala would do the trick, for example. He told me that out of sand he'd build a castle, a home, the Wells family hideout, stronghold, something.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous. But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Aw, Misty.
An aquarium.
It used to be tacos.
And Taco was...
Miss Fish. A dwarf shark. Like, mini.
Sounds like a mighty expensive fish.
Oh, I don't think he bought it.
Jackie's favorite tequila. Still sealed.
It's his lucky charm. One of the first bottles ever made by Jesus de Abajo.
The founder of Sensan Tequila.
Only 100 of them left in the world. All owned by the 1%.
How'd Jackie get this one?
Some shriveled abuela in Mexico sold it to him. Told him de Abajo had stolen her recipe.
Nice still.
Nope, I fucked it up already. I done fucked it up. 1C, 1C, 55. Arc bike shop, Jackie, my man. You won't believe the luck. A collector selling a beauty in premium price. Good, a little over your budget. Let me know if you're interested, because if you aren't, I'll go to someone else. This Saturday, the boys are competing for the World Heavyweight Championship. Wow. I vouch for you, V. This motherfucker. I don't even care.
It's gotta be Jackie's dad.
Old school ganger. Valentino's, of course.
Did you meet him?
No, I only ever heard about him. But he didn't exactly inspire many fond memories.
Anything else in here? I think I'm missing something. I know what I took last time. I'm gonna take this
Jack,
time.
Pure and simple.
Well, you got something for your ofrenda, but we could look around a little more.
Better get going.
I think I'll stay. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
What happened between you two?
Yeah, what the fuck?
What's the beef?
Let's just say she didn't see me as daughter-in-law material.
What'd she have against you?
That my name wasn't Camila and I wasn't Jackie's ex-output. Camila was Mama Wells' favorite.
Yeah, what? That happens. Mexican families.
You gotta come, Misty. Got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Well's way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
Let's go.
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning?
Packed my bags and hopped on a plane? To Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside
my window.
So,
boobs replaced? No, not at all.
Hollering.
Boops is the mascot and the queen of darkness. Of course she's gonna be always here. I hear Padre.
Then go raise a glass to him, Padre. A few glasses.
The upper.
Lee, it's good you're here. We're about to start. Sit down, please.
Oh, Victor.
Thank you all for coming today. I'm not going to tell you what kind of man my son was, or lament about how much I miss him. Instead, I'll tell you a story. When he was about 19 years old, Jackie was in the Valentinos. They were at war with Maelstrom back then. I get a call from the hospital. They tell me he got shot 3 times, just by the heart. He was conscious when I get there. So many tubes coming out of him. He looked like a
boob. Hey, that was me like yesterday.
He tell me, he said, "No te preocupes, mama. Look, I'm bulletproof. Nothing bad will ever happen to me. And when I go, he take off his Valentino's ring. He swear he won't need it anymore. But he was not scared. He just didn't want me to worry. Descansa en paz, mi hijo."
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we had this saying: make your best friends among the fighters who knock you out cold. And it's true. Jackie's arm was a cannon. No one's ever hit me as hard. I can still almost feel it.
Aw, Victor!
Mandó Camporta. Lamenta no estar aquí. Todavía le quedan 4 años que cumplir. Me pidió que leyera esto. Recuerdo cuando Jackie se nos unió. Era un niño fuerte. Cuando decía que iba a hacer algo, cumplía. Tenía honor. Podría haber llegado lejos. Mis condolencias a la familia. Que descanse en paz.
Anyone else?
I often think back to the first time me and Jack met. It all started when he put a heater to my head. Then some badges showed up and beat the shit out of us both. It's half my fault, half his. And we hightailed it out together. Half an hour later, well, we're eating dinner at Mama Wells. Turned out to have more in common than we thought. Principles. Jackie Wells. Best friend you could ask for. Loyal to a fault. Once he set his mind to something, he was ready to die to achieve it. You once told me, Broder, the one thing we can't do is be afraid of others.
Mm-hmm.
his loved ones. He'd sacrifice his life without hesitation.
That's a fact.
Most importantly, Jackie loved life and had no fear. Heart on his sleeve. He didn't overthink things. He just went for it. Thought he was bulletproof. And that he'd become legend at the afterlife. And ultimately, he did what he set out to do. Shit in the shoes of some powerful people.
I know, I'm trying not to. Oh, Jackie!
He's flipping them all the bird. When you go to war as a boy, you have a great illusion of immortality. Other people get killed, not you. Then, when you are badly wounded the first time, you lose that illusion. Rest easy, Chu.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words.
Ah, so sad!
It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him. A lot of people come today. Even that bodega Jackie was messing around with.
Her name is Misty.
What?
Misty. And she was very important to him. Do you understand? Go. Invite her along for dinner. It's the least she deserves.
You know what? You're a good man. Jackie would want you to have these.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Cuídate, B.
Holy shit!
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I think I'm just still in that garage mentally. I just need a sec.
Oh, Misty. Ah, fucking shit!
Me too, cabron. Me too. Here's to Jackie. Got off to greener pastures.
Jackie Wells.
A proud son of Haywood.
Aww.
Well, I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
Hey, you! Have a drink with us, To Wells?
How'd you meet Jackie?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible book. I got only good memories of him. Rest easy up there, brother.
Alright, why not?
To Wells! May he rest in peace.
I think we might know each other.
Gustavo Horta.
V.
Yeah, I've heard about you. Well, heartfelt condolences, friend. From me, Campo, and all the Valentinos.
Thank you. Good for now, thanks.
See? You gotta know when to stop.
Aye, give me a break. Right, let's go.
Pour you another? For Jaquito?
See, the Valentinos haven't forgotten about Jackie.
Days like this, even the meanest motherfuckers pay their respects. Principles. Jackie lived by them. They's what get them going.
Weird being here without Jackie.
That's facts.
Can't shake the feeling I'm gonna turn around and see him sitting at the bar in his favorite spot. where he always used to sit.
Poor for Jackie.
Amen, brother.
For the boy! Who's left? Padre? He's probably upstairs, like always.
Jackie chose his friends well.
Yep. Always up here.
You, here to say goodbye to one of your own, Padre?
I'm here to say goodbye to a good man.
So, Padre, you think Jackie's looking down upon us from up there?
I believe he has met God, stood before him.
That's it.
I don't know if God left the meeting happy, but I'm pretty certain Jackie did.
Jackie, do you know him well?
I remember the day his mother brought him into this world. The day his father left.
Damn!
The day he took him. Yes, V. I knew him quite well.
How are things in the streets?
This is not the place to conduct business. Have some respect.
I'm gonna move on.
Go with God.
I like Padre. He's cool. Can I go back to his thing? My car's done. Who texts me? Oh, Padre. Come see him. So now that my car's done being repaired. Oh, that opened up a lot of shit. Okay. You and Padre have beef? He reminds me of somebody. Jesus, why is everything very high down here? Well, up here. Alright, we're gonna go over here. Oh yeah, that's right. We got Jackie's bike. That's what it was. What the fuck are you? Oh my god, it did. It did a stoppy.
So then what? Finish this another time.
God damn it.
Now we can talk. Go ahead. See, no introduction's necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with beers, I take care of it. Eat, sleep, and breathe beers. Remember
that. Aye, aye, Captain.
Let's roll. Let's go with some Mia Mario.
Got the wrong number?
Facts.
I seem to recall the last time I saw your face, it had my fist planted in it.
Ah, you know what's past is past.
Oh, we beat the fuck out of him?
It's the sweet gig I got you. Quick and easy buck. Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you about it. First round's on me. Well, what do you say?
Where are you right now?
I'm at the coyote. Where else? Sitting at a table.
Okay. Now take your head and bang it against that table. Hard. Maybe that'll help you get rid of all your gonk ideas.
V, listen. I know you're sore and all,
no,
but...
you listen. We're not batting in the same league anymore. Don't call me again, because you're wasting my time. We clear?
Yeah, clear.
Good. Bye.
Yeah, fuck that dude. No, it still gives you the job. That's funny. Why is Johnny here?
Barry's not okay. I mean, if that tortoise was the one thing that got him up in the morning.
Now you're starting to get it.
His friends have to know. Hopefully it's not too late.
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you.
True.
Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in his lifetime.
We gotta go, man. You know what I mean? Anybody else just want to yell, scream, punch a wall?
It's you. You talked to Barry?
Of course.
He finally decided to get his shit together.
For cry out loud, Mendez.
Hey, so what did Barry tell you exactly about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once. He was the only one who could understand it. It's nice to have someone like that.
Barry isn't in great shape. So much so, in fact, that he preferred to talk to a tortoise instead of you two.
That's supposed to be funny?
The complete opposite. It's sad as hell. Barry didn't handle Badge's life too well. We made fun of him. So he stopped sharing things. And apart from you guys, all he had was... tortoise, his best friend, a memento of his grandma, until he died, that is.
Fuck. I don't fucking believe this. You're bullshitting me.
Right, because I like to bullshit Badges in my spare time.
Why would he lie to us, though? He talked about that tortoise like it was a normal person.
I just think Mendez would react if Barry admitted that he was talking to animals.
Jesus, Barry. I thought he was being a drama queen. Get over it. I gotta go and talk to him.
About time. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Just give me a grand?
All
we just talk? Petrova told me your last case was a real ball buster. Boss told you to keep your lips sealed, huh? Had a similar situation once, you know? Fucking child killer. Dirtbag was on the petrochem board, so it was out of our hands. Remember it to this day. A little kid's t-shirt. Green. With this funny yellow cat.
Aw. that felt good. Alright. Alright. Well, what do we have in side quests right now? Okay, no. Oh yeah, we can do this one. Let's do this one. Oh, very high danger warning. Let's go. It might fix it. I don't know. I might have to do a full reset, but let's see if that fixes it for a long run. I can also see it lagging. Yeah, I know, I just don't do it. Oh, that's right. Alright, we're stealthing it up, baby. But just in case. pop a save right here? Oh my god, I can. Bitch. Also, I thought there was a silencer on this thing. Hold on. There's not. Oh my god. Okay, put that on there. Well, we did it. New sword. All right, let's roll. All right, is the stream smoother now, ladies and gents, boys and germs? Keep moving. I could check this med shop real quick.
Yes.
Need to buy some meds.
Yes, yes.
Sell my junk real quick. $300. Unless it's a rifle. Ah, fucking shit. Chill the fuck out, Flash. God damn it. Oh, is this katana better? 229. For all 13? fuck out of here. There we go.
Yes.
One CE-955. What is this? E9BD1. That's going to do it for this video. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you're new to the channel, new to the series, make sure to subscribe down below. If you are new to me and you want to keep up with me, know what's going on, know what I'm doing, check the description down below. My Twitter's down there, my Discord server's down there, as well as my Twitch channel and my other YouTube channel. So be sure to check all that stuff out. It's all in the description down below. With all that being said, I'll see you in Valhalla. Ta-ta for now. Can't be asleep when I'm awake. Trying to be happy, but it's fake. Something is just wrong with me. I have insomnia dreams. Close my eyes to see the dark. Sounds all around me will start. Get up with thoughts I can't see. I have insomnia.